In this video, we will see how to create head of department. HOD can be created only after a department has been created. To view how to create a department, refer to the previous video. To register head of department, do as demonstrated in the video. Go to staff members and add. Fill the form. Red mark fields are mandatory. Choose the correct department for which we want to add head of department. By default, the role is set as guest in virtue HMS. Change the role for head of department to organizational unit admin D and click on submit. The person is now registered in the system. To change the user ID and password, follow the steps as demonstrated here. You can add contact information of the user by clicking on the Contacts tab. Open Address tab to update the address of the user. Subjects, examination and test fields can be created only after we create curriculum. This is how we create head of department. Thank you.